You're early in the right time. Is it the perfect time for you?
Make... Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will
stand
unto them. Only you.
Sorry.
Rip and tear.
Sorry.
Until it is done.
I have located the priest's signal. I will mark it on your HUD.
Whoa, did you see this bomb, man? Yo. This boost. Totally sick, mate. Absolutely. Oh, come on. Dang it. Oh, come on! Dang it. Grab it. Jesus. This is so frustrating. You don't even know how frustrating it is. OMG. So slow here. Absolutely. Too slow. Too slow. I shouldn't care about speed, really. It won't be a fast speedrun anyway. The only thing I should care about is completion of this run. Literally. Oh man.
There are two health boosts remaining.
Whoa! That was too much! That was too much. That was too much. Yo. Jesus Christ. Holy moly. Oh fuck! So slow, so slow. I know that you can actually go upstairs from the left side, but it's so tricky. It's so difficult for some reason, I don't know. Thank you. What the hell? Oh yeah, it was supposed to actually rain here in Poland. You know, today. So you might hear thunder in the background. Sorry for that. Because I have opened window a little bit. Forward. New plan. Kind of. What the hell? Oh, I didn't notice this one. What am I doing? Oh, what the hell? Dude. And I was supposed to attack this one right away as well. I messed up everything here, but never mind, everything's fine, we are alive. That's what matters in a way. Basically. Oh, they saved actually. Okay. No, he's dead. Okay, nice. Kind of. Okay.
The Khan Maker is nearby.
Cool.
She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Oh, come on. Well. Yeah. Whoa, what is attacking me? I didn't take down this guy. Somehow. Oh, jeez. How the hell did it happen? Oh my god, I didn't get the boost this time. Oh no. Oh how. Oh. Oh damn.
Can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Where's the gargoyle? Somewhere behind me, I don't know. Weird. Huh? Oh. Cool.
In the first stage,
hey, but it was like...
In the first battle, when Harz
didn't know what was he doing.
Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Does he say activate the mech? Activate mech tribute? Wait a second, I can't read right now. At this moment. Oh, interesting. Good luck, man. Wow, that's a big greenhouse, mate. Good luck, mate. Yo! Holy shit, that was sick, man. Absolutely sick. Yo. In my opinion, at least. Okay. Let's do this. I might try something new. I don't know. Well, maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. Because I didn't practice enough, I suppose. The skip to the key. Yeah. Oh my god. The skip to the The skip is so difficult, man. Really. For real. Oh no, I missed! I might try that, but I will fail, definitely. I think. Yeah, I will fail, I think. Oh! Absolutely, I failed. What the hell was that? Oh, Jesus Christ! Shit. I absolutely flied in a different direction than I should. Oh no. man. Hey, Zero. Hello, mate. Welcome. Oh, I forgot about this. Only that? Oh my god, my flamethrower. I failed flamethrowy. Oh no. Thank you. Is it time? No? No? Now it will be. Yeah. Gotcha! Okay. Nope! That was a barrel. Yeah, okay, I need to chainsaw something. Jeez. Slow. Whoa! No, 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 no. Fly away. Fly away. Yo. I could be more efficient. I have to figure out what I'm doing wrong in this gate. Lol.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Okay, let's try to do perform the escape. How I was doing that? Absolutely forgot. Yeah! Haha, Among Us! Okay. Okay. Cool. Well.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Excusez-moi. That was a beautiful burp. Absolutely, Stan. Absolutely. Oh, by the way, Zeromo, have you played, did you play Resident Evil 8? Resident Evil Village? Rising,
re-establishing power to core and
or watch some
gameplays?
What do you think about the game? Has been completed. If you've seen it.
The bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases.
Really? They're actually pretty fun to play. I didn't play like previous Resident Evil games, but I played Resident Evil 7 and Resident Evil 8, and I have to say that Resident Evil 8 is actually very fun to play. It's not a fast-paced game by any means, absolutely not. It's like, or like opposite actually, but it's still a fun game. Yeah, I recommend, absolutely. Where are you?
Woohoo!
Where's everyone?
Woohoo!
Okay. It's so fucking bright in my room. I have to do something with my roulettes covering windows, you know. I have to paint them or something, I don't know. I think this is not a bad idea.
This is an ARC broadcast. To any ARC personnel or survivors operating inside the hellified zones,
come on, die, dude. Dang it. Dang it, what just happened? What am I doing? Oh my god.
The health boost is somewhere in this facility.
Dude.
I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Welcome, Slayer. It's my time again. Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
Perfect. Oh, you're alive. How the hell? Okay. Ow. Oh no. No, 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 no. Okay. I was so late with everything. I thought that time it was charged, absolutely. Dang it. Hey Sabuj, welcome. Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck are you? Oh, okay. What the troll. Troll get the whole L. They really like to troll me. All these demons, man. You are muted. What does it mean? I can only see what you're writing, not saying. What? Hey, Mac. Excusez-moi. Okay. Fuck off, everyone. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Sorry for that, Mac. Sorry. Well, if everything will go well, I'll be still alive when you go back from work, maybe? Maybe? I don't know, we'll see. Sisters,
but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe.
Where is this? Oh, okay. He's trolling me. This gecko demon. Obviously. Whiplash? What are you doing here? Whiplash. Control, you asshole. Soldier?
In his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Magtabute wanna sleep. Oh yeah. Kitty kitty. Revenant. How dare you? Chainsaw someone. Dang it. Oh no. I might not have enough rockets. Rockets? I don't know. I just don't know. That's why the next secret encounter might be a little bit tricky. We'll see. Yeah. Okay. Underway. No. never mind. Everything is fine. Oh, come on.
We will break your will yet.
Damn, that was smooth. Smooth. Good.
Good. Good. Well done, my apprentices.
Okay. Whoa. How the hell are you still alive? Exactly, Michael Jackson is playing Doom, mates. Insane. I know, right? Absolutely. Yo. Where's the last? Oh my god. Okay. Cool.
I do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer.
He doesn't fear me. That's not good. We have to change it. We have to change it, mate. He has to shit his pants and beat his pants when he finally see me. I'll make it happen. Promise. This revenant. Dang it. Revy?
in signal now.
Excusez-moi. Oh my god, Mac is here! Woo! Woo! Hell yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Somewhere in the facility ahead.
Dang it. No one is upstairs, as far as I notice. No, in the way. Yeah, no one is upstairs, absolutely. Unlucky. Yikes. I know that there is a faster way of getting upstairs, getting up, but it's a little bit tricky and difficult. So no, no thank you. Hello, Daisy. Recently I have problems with getting a boost. Oh my god, what am I doing wrong? Oh no, I fucked up something. No. Oh, I don't have a... Oh fuck. Shut the flu. Anyway, never mind. Oh, actually, yes. What am I doing? What is happening? Jesus. I fucked up so much with... this part of the map level. Oh man. Anyway. Okay, anyway. Oh lol. This is very disappointing. Yeah, no one is alive. Okay. Fuck me. Oh gosh. That's what I feel right now. Okay. Bullshit that they put traps just right next to the switch. I'm not a fan of this idea. Absolutely not.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
guess I should do it a little bit earlier, like, actually. Honestly. Where was it? Oh. What the hell? My bad. My mistake. So confusing every single time.
Welcome, Slayer.
Oh no! Not the floor! Floor gang! Now! Dang it! Oh yes, I don't have this, I forgot! Where's he? Where's the second guy? I need you, second guy. Oh, exactly. Here we go. Okay. Oh, Tricky Dog! Tricky! Hello everyone! Welcome! We are trying to finish 100% Ultra Nightmare with No HUD, basically. Hello, Slightly Mobile Turret, and rest of you mates, and Tricky, what were you streaming, what were you doing? Hello, mate! Hey! Critical Mimage! Good one. Ooh, okay. Internal died to Gladiator. Oh no! No! Dang it, F in the chat. Sad to hear that, mate. Rest in peace, Tricky. I will avenge you. I will try my best to avenge you, promise. Oh, at least that's what I can do. Hmm. Kind of, yeah. Newbie speedrun, but yeah, it is a speedrun. Actually, yes. Yes, it is. Ultra Nightmare speedrun. What am I supposed to... Oh, okay, this way. What? Okay. Hey, Chocolate Vanille. Welcome. Yeah, I will definitely need that. One day I'm just unlucky and I won't finish the... The freaking challenge with Glory Kills Necrovolt 2. Second day I'll be just dying in the beginning of the game. And third day I'll just finish the run but without some codexes. So every single time I'm just doing something wrong, or I just don't have luck, I don't know, no idea. Anyway, maybe today is the day, finally, who knows, everything is possible. Thank you for a follow, welcome. We are doing nothing crazy. Actually, we are just trying to finish this run with 100% completion. And maybe we'll be lucky and we'll finish this under 3 hours and 30 minutes. But finishing this at all will be still a great achievement anyway. Whoa, what a boost! It was... What a boost here. OMG. Hey, pigeon. How the fuck am I losing time? The fuck? How the fuck I lost so much time here? What the hell? Dang it! No way! I think we were minus 20 seconds or something, I don't remember, and suddenly we are plus 27? The fuck? How the fuck I wasted so much time in the fucking hub? Dude. The pain. The pain is real. Hey, Sony.
The Super Gornest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard.
Okay, I'm a little bit
driven out by the demons.
Hurry. Here with this execution. Can you swallow? Please? Oh no, what am I doing? Oh, he's actually... Oh, never mind! I screwed up so much! Dude! Anyway... Oh my god.
Oh, what was he doing?
Eat it! Swallow! Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely stunned. What am I doing? This is my... Oh my god. Dreamer. 100%. Man, I need to glory kill you. Please! I beg you! No! Why? Why? Anyway.
Our friends transition into their new world, a comfortable one.
glasses on them. The best tactic is not to die, absolutely, 100%. I absolutely agree. Since this is like Ultra Nightmare and whatsoever, yeah. What? Ah, this revenant is alive. What the hell? You shouldn't be. Oh, that block! Dude! No! That block, Ben! That is so nasty! Yeah, absolutely. That was insane, man. Holy shit. Anyway. It was a double block. That's even more impressive. Yo. Straight into the lava. Holy shit. Maybe they are not that stupid after all. From the front. Should I take ammunition instead? I think yes. Never mind.
This is the heart of
I changed
the
my plan with ammo. I know that, but I forgot generator. How it looked like exactly. I think I could take ammo this time. Where's the second one? Hello? Oh, here we go. Carcass is alive? Where is he? Oh shit. Okay. Interesting.
Don't be afraid. Once your soul.
Okay, this pinky.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
Let's try to finish the challenge on him. Ow. Pinky, pinky! Woo! No! What am I doing? It's my fault. Okay, come on. Yes! Monkas. Thank you very much. Okay. Thank you, Sony. Appreciate it.
The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Oh, I don't have ammo. Oh my god, that's not good.
The second control terminal still requires.
I can use bug punch. Anyway. Oh fuck. The soldier. Soldiers are always scary, you know? Anyway. Ow. What am I doing? Doing. Weird, I thought that this lock-on would stun the Dreadknight. I suppose that one rocket actually didn't reach this guy. What? Oh, come on! Can I? Yes. Okay, never mind. What the hell? This is how all my runs looks like. Literally.
The UAC. Your blood.
Shit. Bridge. Hello, gentlemen. Gentleman Rich. Rich Overseers, welcome. Good morning, good day, good evening, sir. Oh yes, I don't have protection, unfortunately. I'm low on health, I know that. Pretty sure that I'm low on health, so I should be careful a little bit. now.
Barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control center.
I think we can upgrade something, like, for example. Yep. Mool to kill, kill, kill. Oh, almost. I'm lost! Well, never mind. Okay.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat. Main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
I'm empowered.
Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
What am I doing? Okay. What is 12 messages were deleted by a moderator. Rich oversteers timed out or something? Pigeon 24. Pigeon. Well. Well done! I guess? I don't know! Whatever you're doing, keep doing this. Yeah, great work. Good job. Either way, let's go.
The final hell priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed.
I bet that we'll see a message in the chat soon. Rich oversteers banned all viewers. Or something like that. Okay. exactly. Oh.
This is the Resistance Network.
Yes. Yes, version 1 is finally upgraded. It should be. What the hell?
Warning. The Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Not the goo! Not the goo! What am I doing? Ah! Not in the goo. Not the goo. The goo goo goo. Ga ga ga. Oh shit. Oh my god. That's a lot of guys. Okay. Thank you. a blood punch? I don't, I guess. Okay. Incubi has to die. Cool. I need to blood punch. Yes. Yep. Yep. Cool. I think that Tyrant is dead. Yeah? Yeah, me too. Actually, me too, Pigeon, you know? My biggest fan! Oh my god. Okay, oh, it is upgraded. Oh, that's nice. Forgot about it. Cool. What am I doing? Doing. Absolutely. I have no idea.
Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 00.
Oh my god! I think I have to boost myself, yeah? I forgot how to do it. Yeah, you have to boost yourself. Okay.
Maybe he represents humankind's rage. Their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival.
How the hell are you alive?
A relentless beam of violence. No one is born a sinner.
You have to work hard to achieve success.
I don't know why it couldn't reshoot. Maybe it was a bad attempt. Anyway. Anyway. Is he alive? Mankubi? Yes, he is. Okay. Who is attacking me? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Jesus Christ. Let me do the challenge. Peacefully.
F word.
I know that I wasn't aiming at the Hell Knight with the Slakon, but I hoped that I would kill him anyway with that. I will be using tokens, that's why I can upgrade precision bolts, for example, yeah? Because, yeah, I have to upgrade 4 weapons by myself, and the rest of them I can upgrade with tokens. Basically, mastery tokens. What do I want? Wait a second, this guy has to die? First? Yeah? Yeah. Yo! Prowlers? Hello? There are fucking prowlers. Oh, one. Second. Oh, I'm so bad. Oh my god. No master tokens, it would be a nightmare, Jesus. I don't know. I tried it once on the nightmare difficulty and I managed to finish the run, but I was lacking one weapon mastery in the end. You know, no mastery tokens is for big brains. You have to possess a really huge brain to do it. Huge. Huge.
Our transdimensional friends shall not walk on.
I know that you can finish this level faster if you use fast travel, yeah. But I'm just too lazy. So lazy. OMG. Okay. I don't know, I just would have to learn how to do it, you know? Simple. I would have to learn the routing. Low on health, I know that. Oh shit. Okay. Screwed up a little bit. Okay. Okay. Controls? Not yet? Oh, another pinky, oh my god. So yeah, okay. Mistake. Mistake, mistake, mistake. That's why this fight will be so slow. Oh yeah, it is slow. Invisible imp, okay. I didn't have blood punch? I'm so confused. I didn't have blood punch, what the hell? Everything went wrong here, absolutely 100% wrong, what the fuck. Oh god. Anyway. Fucking hell. Risky. I know that you can avoid elevators if you're doing a 100% run that allows these type of skips. Because I don't think you can do it with no major glitches. I'm not sure, I don't know. Really? Oh, fucked up. Once again. Shit. Okay. Anyway. Oh. Hello Bart, welcome mate. I think we completed the whole chunk. Yeah, okay, fine, sure. Challenges. Oh, sad to hear that, mate. You'll get it. Just keep trying. You got this. Whoa, that was a nice boost, actually. Oh, man.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log in.
No HUD? Always. Always. That's how I roll, mates. I can't imagine playing with HUD, you know. But I'm using Glory Kill Highlight on the other hand, you know. I'm calling this just No HUD. No HUD. True No HUD would be with Glory Kill Highlight disabled, yeah? But yeah. Still nice, I think. Oh, you got a new mouse. Yeah, I guess it takes time to get accustomed to a new equipment. Absolutely.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
Yes, I can, Samuel.
The portal is ready.
Tricky, we are closer. Closer to avenge you. You'll get a revenge, I hope so. just check something. Wait a second. Is it? Yes, it is. It is, what wasn't? Lock-on. Lock-on 3, you say? Okay.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Oh, by the way, one more thing. Shit.
You got jebaited. You got jebaited. You got jebaited.
Schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Return. See Jessica.
That's the only way to stop speedrunners, I believe.
Be generous. Give your blood. Give all.
So they'll put more elevators probably in later games. That's my guess. Uh-huh. Yep. Actually, I should take health instead. Yeah. Okay, never mind. Anyway. Make it. What the hell? That was weird. That was really weird. Thank you.
GG.
City of the Bell. This was before your time in the Sentinels. The slip here will take you to Sentinel Prime where the priest is hiding.
The most important thing is that I am still alive, haha. Okay, time to avenge Tricky. Hell yeah. Yeah. I'm not sure if it makes sense. Maybe yes. These are confused for this fight. Anyway. Are you sure about that? This cam maker is not the easiest one? I don't know. Hey, extra Lizra, welcome. Hey. Cheetah. Though. What the hell? Why would I use a BFG? I want to save BFG for the next level, yeah? That's the point. Thank you.
GG.
You got achievement. Tricky revenge. Wow, thank you, game. No, it doesn't. It doesn't. It's BFG refills only after the first phase. BFG refills only after the first phase. After the second phase,
shit.
It doesn't refill.
Here we go
refills.
Again.
So I couldn't. No. Maybe after a patch or something, something has changed. But previously, it wasn't like that for sure.
What the fuck got me there?
Really? I would have to test it. That's weird because I know that it wasn't like that some time ago, at least. Oh.
This is the Resistance Network, broadcasting live from inside the Arctic safe zone. There was a Slayer sighting at Phobos.
I swear I got. I was playing this game. I mean, maybe something has changed since like last or few patches ago, but I don't know. Previously it wasn't like this. I swear I got. If you use BFG in the second phase, you had
your
one BFG or two BFG less. It was like that. I swear.
City.
I was
your
testing this.
Where the legend of the Slayer began.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, I will take my time. Let them come closer. Oh, okay. Oh my god, I have so many tokens. I mean, by the way, whatsoever. Whatsoever. No, not that. I just say whatsoever. Whatsoever. I don't know. Fuck it. Okay. That's not good. I'm running out of time. I did it. Oh my god. Oh fuck.
That's a lot of damage!
I screwed up so much. Fucking hell. But I still made it somehow. I think I saw a zombie? No? Okay, maybe not. I don't know. Anyway. What am I doing?
It is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentinur hope, as it does now on Earth.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the Harz
didn't know what was he doing.
It was so con- Oh! Can you tell me, mates- Oh, that's really important, actually. Can you tell me, mates, which glory kill it was? On the Bane Elemental? I think it was from the front. If I'm correct. I hope so. I'm not sure. Oh shit, that's true. It was front, you say? Okay. From behind, okay. So someone... never mind. That would be epic. This level is very tricky. Haha, I said tricky. I don't have much ammunition, I think. Oh shit. It's really nice to have ammo in the beginning of this fight. Yes! It's a different one. Hell yeah. Can you attack me normally? Thank you. Level is so intense, like, oh my god, like actually every single one from now on. Honestly, the first half of the run is pretty chill, I swear.
Your vault should contain what you need.
Did you see that? Holy moly. Oh, he jumped. This Marauder? Amazing.
The world of Argentinur has fallen. Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south. And the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker. You did not need to end this way.
I should take a different route, a little bit different previously. Oh my god. Oh, hello, Sidewinder. Thank you, mate. Appreciate it. As always. Welcome everyone, welcome. What were you doing, Sidewinder? What were you playing? Tell me, mate. Tell me. Yeah, I know that there are shortcuts here, but I'm not really good at this and I would waste way more time than gain, honestly. I supposed to kill? Hello? Oh, maybe you. Okay. Quad drone flying simulator? Oh my god. Like DML? I know that DML plays something similar, for sure. They finish up. Yeah, okay. Challenges. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Still in the business, somehow. Hell fucking yeah. Yes. Oh my god. This is... Okay, that's what I hate. In this hub. Yeah, you can deliver me... Oh my god. Pizza, Samuel. You can do it for me. Do it. Just do it. Do it. Give me pizza. Well, he asked what he can do for me. You know? So, why not? I think Slayer has to eat as well. Oh, where am I supposed to... Hey, Mirror's Edge. Welcome. Just do it, Sabush. Just do it. Do it. Play the... Main campaign is amazing. Really. I appreciate it a lot. Honestly, I think I appreciate the base game more than Vanishing Gods Part 2. However, probably Vanishing Gods Part 1, I would say, is better than the base game, yeah? On the other hand. Oh, but you can do it. I know you can do it, Sabush, for sure. I'm 100% sure about it. Just do it, do it. Absolutely, anyone can do it. If I can do it, you can do it. Simple as that.
The
Inspired by Sentinel weaponry and refined by their divine intellect, its destructive potential is staggering.
Oh yes, we still haven't... Let's do that first, maybe. But yeah, we still haven't taken two tokens. Now I remember. You did something embarrassing in the tag one. Oh, come on. I am a champion at doing embarrassing things. You can't beat me, mate. Oh, nice glitch. Oh my god. What the hell? Okay, where am I supposed to go? To the left. Okay. You died to Rubik's Cube 4 times. It's not embarrassing, we all have bad days, you know. When I have a bad day, I can't finish Exodia level. Like previously I died 5 or 6 times in Exodia, yeah? Yeah.
Got him! Got him!
Okay, I think it's everything. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Okay, this level and the next one are, especially the next one, are really, really crazy, so... Let me focus a little bit. Dang it. We have to go back. Oh my god. That's so embarrassing. And I need ammo anyway. So...
arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process.
Yes, it is, but... Oof, it's so intense as well.
To the Cam Maker on the first run? Oh, congrats. I wasn't actually that good.
Absolutely not.
Hey, technician. Welcome. Welcome, my American mate. America.
Oh, by the way, we can use tokens, I forgot. And upgrade something else as well. Whatsoever. Yeah, okay, let me think. This will be useful. Yep. Okay. I'm done for now.
Oh no, I changed. Yeah.
God damn it, remote. Remote is the only mod I don't really use in Doom, honestly. Shame. Come on. Yeah. Ow.
Rampage. Winter.
Thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome. Absolutely. Hello, Dream Master 9. Welcome, everyone. Excusez-moi.
The flesh tenderizes. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready.
Do you want to tear a demon? Rip their guts upon the hall.
Oh, by the way, I was playing with Dazed and Confused all this time instead of Savagery. Oopsie doopsie. Yikes. Zamiten Zai. Why the best players have names starting with X? That's a good question. Just think about it. Yeah? Sorry. Oh, what a boost, man. What a Ooh! Get it. Holy moly. Da-da-da-da. Excite me. Good one, good one. Okay. Dazed and Confused. I need you Dazed and Confused, yeah? I think. Oh, I know what I want to do. I know what I want to do. I should have points. And yeah. Okay, sure so. Left. What the hell? Oh my god, out of bounds. But yeah, but it is finished, nice. Lol. Can you make it? Oh, you can make it out of the middle of the trampoline. Okay, I wasn't aware of this. Nice. Okay, this level, next level will be... is the hardest in the whole game, I think. So I have to focus. Jesus, you know? Have a plan, but I think it is finished. The challenge is finished. Yeah, I think so. Actually, I should use it after the fight. What am I doing? Yeah, later. Anyway.
Your people are.
I don't have a butt punch? I don't. Okay, cool.
Critical damage.
Someone to chainsaw, please.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, I don't have a good plan for this level, I'll be honest. This level needs a lot of polishing. Polishing? He has to move somewhere else. I can't do it here. Please. What the hell? Can you move? Please move. Thank you.
Only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the makers and the sentinel priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the essence. They combined sentinel and hell energies together, refined.
Tulakons will stagger Archvile if he is not. If I wouldn't use Ice Bomb, yeah? I think so. But sometimes he just escapes the logons, it happens. Oh my god. I hate this section.
This facility was built in secret.
Okay.
The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves. Maker can never set foot in hell, nor demon in earth. Argent Denure, Serpent Grey, this machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the damned. It is an unholy thing. It cannot stand any longer.
Okay, wish me luck, I will need that for this tyrant. Ow. Uh, my god. Okay, I'll take my time in this case. Drop. What the hell? I need to change the brother, just in case. Oh. Okay. Cool. Yikes.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their room. The tower.
From behind. Yes. Bonkers. Now I can change this. Back.
That's a lot of damage!
Critical damage!
Good timing with very good timing with Doom Hunter. Congrats. Yes, it is done. It should be done.
Do you want a Terra Demon? Rip their guts upon the hall.
It's the first time when we actually finish all challenges and we get everything in this level for the first time on Ultra Nightmare. Holy moly. Okay. Onkas, really. Yo. Okay, let's do everything. What we can. Let's go.
Not really. The Conmaker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Thank you. Well, that was a waste of a chainsaw. You! Welcome, matey! Yo! Shit! So far, pretty okay, I would say. Of course, it's not super fast tempo, but I'm fine with that, absolutely. Kind of, yes. Well, you see the timer, so I suppose it is kind of a speedrun. I guess. I don't know. Maybe. Who knows? Yeah.
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of
easily, no problem.
The stronger he will become.
We'll just turn the time back. I haven't, okay. this arena. So focus. Maybe I should use VFG, should I? Let's use it. It will speed up things a little bit, yeah? Actually, quite a little bit. Holy shit, that was so fast. Dude. I didn't know that BFG saves that much time here. Because I would be fighting for like a minute or something, yeah? Damn. Where am I? Here again? Oh, okay. Sure. Come on, catch it.
Godmaker deserves to be consumed by the demon.
Nice.
Or her will die.
Hey, Miss Gadjo. Welcome, mate. Excusez-moi. Too slow. Okay, go. Okay. Yeah, I have to establish what I do on this arena. What the hell? This game is trolling me, I swear.
Damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise. Fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
Wait, oh yeah, I would forget the codex, that would be... Oof. Just imagine failing 100% because of this. That would be painful. Hell night. Bye bye. Sure. I think this BFG missed absolutely.
GG.
Okay. Here we go. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Ow. What the hell? The simp was going out of bounds. Holy moly.
Thank you.
What am I doing? This quick switches. I messed it up a little bit.
What was he doing?
Please.
Yet? Well, now, for some reason. Okay. Cool. Oh, I wasn't full on DLG. Oh. That sucks. Oh! Okay, never mind. I thought that something is behind me, still. So, it actually is unblocking when you're close to it. Okay. Someone to chainsaw. Game. Oh my god. Oh, here we go. What the hell?
Two pinkies. Mam teraz tu scare game. Holy moly. Mess. Wait a second, what? Okay. Can you? Oh my god. Well, either way.
He's close. Across that bridge.
Okay, so. Mastery. Okay. I'm trying to quick switch a little bit too fast, my mistake. Anyway. What? You should. You're finished. You're finished, Iconopsa. Stop it. Oh no, he wasn't. Oh my god. Right hand. Okay, now he's finished. Yeah, okay.
Forward.
God damn it! Can I get this mega health? For fucking sake. Thank you. I'm so slow. I am so fucking slow. And I need ammo. I think he's done. Whiskey? Yes, okay. Yes, we did it, mates. We did it.
Fuck this. 4. I'm going to out of 4 this. 10 out of 10 game design, right there.
First Ultra Nightmare speedrun, 100%, with no gut.
Hit on push. Okay.
Ow!
Thank you, Mace, appreciate it. Thank you, Zero Master, appreciate it, really. Yeah, burritos make it. Always Doritos. Always. Oh my god. Doom Slayer is flexing with Doom merchandise. Oh, holy man. Yeah, it's bad. Exactly, Turkey. Yo, yo, yo.
You will remain unbroken.
His shoes are amazing, absolutely. I love them. Now, all we have to do is to check everything, yes. I don't know how many batteries and everything you should have in the end, but I suppose... I think we did everything. It would be weird if we would be missing something. Oh, come on, I have the skin already. Game, what are you doing? What? I have suit upgrades. What are you talking about? And the timer has... Timer stopped anyway, so... Suit upgrades? I have them. All of them. Look at this. So... Map. Everything is finished in the hub, yeah? Arsenal, everything is here finished. Suit is finished, as you can see. Runes. We got runes, absolutely. Codex. I don't think we are missing anything. Yep. 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 Yeah, okay. And this is not important, okay. So, we have everything, and we should have 8.15.4 here. Yes, so GG, I suppose. I think so, yeah? Yeah. Okay. Holy moly. We did it, mates.
Wow!
Wow, Monkas. Well, all... I'm not going to do crazy times in this game. I'll be trying to polish this time a little bit, but maybe with a lot of practice I'll get under 3 hours somehow later on. But for now I'm happy with this time, which I have right now. Absolutely. It's still a nice accomplishment anyway, no matter what the time is. Easy, Mac. Easy, no problem. Come on, next run you'll see mind-blowing times, absolutely. Without any cheats? Yeah, just imagine doing 100% and in the end you're like, oh, I didn't notice that I have cheat codes activated. Oh, never mind, you didn't see that. Delete the vote, delete the evidence. Yeah, just imagine. Oh my god. Okay, mates. Well, we can do fight in the room, I suppose, for laughs. It's not important, you don't have to do it, obviously, for 100%. But let's do it. It's easy, Mac. What the hell? You don't know? It's useful when you want to grind experience for challenges, for example, yeah? You can activate infinity ammunition, for example. You can do infinity ammunition and you can just rush through the Sentinel Prime level and finish the levels something like 10 times in a row pretty fast to get as many points as you like. For 10 times you should have something like 50,000 points, yeah? Yeah, something... Oh, I forgot to activate this. Yeah, 50,000 points 10 times finishing this. Because you can spam BFG, yes? For the whole fight. So... I have a challenge, mates. Which is... Chainsaw everything you have in this room, with exception of heavy demons, like Archvile, yeah? Holy moly! Oh shit. Anyway. chainsaw everything! Yo! Oh, there's Marauder here, what the hell? Hell yeah. Oosh! Okay, didn't expect that. I don't wanna die. I don't have BFG. Uh-oh. That Marauder is fucking me. Honestly. Okay. Screw this Marauder. Chainsaw the Marauder. I wish it was an option. Like, you'd have to stun him first, and after stunning, if when he is stunned, you could chainsaw him. That would be amazing. Or at least if you could do it when he is on low health and stunned. Yeah, just imagine. That would be so fun. Oh my god. Okay, mates. So yeah. Oh, yes, I absolutely have to show you the... I have to show you Doomslayer on the Pogo, yeah? Because this is amazing. Such a memeable skin. Absolutely loving it. Did you... You haven't unblocked all skins for this
What
season?
The fuck Tricky? Got me there?
Oh my god. So mates, yeah, I'm really happy with this run, with the time and everything. Thank you for coming by, mates. Appreciate it. It was all possible thanks to you, because you are giving me energy every single time, every when I stream. Absolutely.
It was lesson learned. What I learned is I don't know what. Nothing to learn. Okay.
What the hell? Excusez-moi. Bye bye, Sabush. Thank you for coming by. And thank you for staying for such a long time. Holy moly. Actually, now I don't know. Of course, I'll be trying to polish this time with time. But I'm not like. It's not a priority, and we might actually do like. Something else. Meanwhile, like, I didn't finish tag 1 with a randomizer. I think, yeah, it will be objective for the next stream, probably. Tag 1 with a randomizer. I finished tag 2 with a randomizer. I did that. We should do tag 1, and maybe we can actually do the base game with a randomizer as well. That would be interesting. Just think about it. Haha. Actually, I'll be doing faster AI speed 140% or 150%, but I'll probably try to do it offline, record it offline, and upload it to YouTube later. But I don't know, it's not easy, so it will probably take me a few attempts to do it, I'll be honest. Yeah, who will be streaming next? Oh my god. Do you have any idea who could we raid next? Okay, give me some ideas for the raid, because I have no idea. Who could we raid right now? Who is online right now? I don't see anyone from the familiar faces who's online, really. James plays a Mew Mew? Mew 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 Mew, yes. Yes, we can do it. Absolutely. Oh, really? Okay, mates, so once again, thank you for coming by. Appreciated all your positive feedback and energy you give here in the chat. Absolutely. Have a nice day, have a nice night, depending on where you live on this planet, mates. And we'll see each other next time. Which will be when exactly? What do we have today? Actually, I might be streaming tomorrow. Yeah, I might be streaming tomorrow. Absolutely. Yeah. Okay, so see you, mates. Bye-bye. Yo.